TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. Tommy O'Brien coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in Clearwater, Florida. It's 12 noon Eastern time, middle of the trading day. Let's check in on the markets as we're relatively mixed in the middle of the day. Dow Jones up 22 points, trading at 22,979. NASDAQ off 3 points, trading at 66.21. And you're looking at S&P's off 1 point, trading at 25.56. Jumping over to, let's check in on the VIX as we're in big territory, $10.30. Quite a rise we've had today as we've seen a little bit of volatility in this market. I say that with a sarcastic tone, of course. $10.30 up from the nine handle, but still, contextually, context is everything, and we are in a low volatility environment. Let's jump over to the Nadex platform, take a peek at what we have going on in some of the futures markets real quick. We'll start things off with the S&P 500. A little bit of chop since about 10 o'clock, going from about 25.56 to 25.53. NASDAQ 100, somewhat of a similar pattern, jumping around from about 61.05 to 61.20. Here's our Euro-US dollar. We've seen Euro weakness and dollar strength today. Crude oil, quite a pullback from about 10.30 this morning, going from 52.40 down to almost 51.40. Right now, 51.67. Of course, API numbers after the bell today, and EIA inventory numbers tomorrow at 10.30 a.m. Eastern time. Copper not cooperating, that's all right. Copper pulling back a bit after the huge rise it had yesterday, and gold, quite a mover, down about $15 today, $12.86. And as we wrap this up, we'll jump around. You had Goldman earnings coming out, looking like they were gonna do well for themselves. Morgan Stanley earnings coming out, doing well for themselves. But as those stocks open, check out Goldman Sachs, quite a pullback, 238 right now, down almost 2%. Morgan Stanley, up 0.5%, but off of those highs that it had pre-market session. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Basil Chapman coming up right now, and I'll talk to you next hour for top of the hour update at TFNN.com.